One of the world's largest energy companies reported abysmal results for 2015, and it's blaming the cheap price of crude. BP recorded a net loss for the year of $6.5 billion, the most in at least 30 years, and even worse than its 2010 results after the Gulf of Mexico oil spill. The British energy company said it would cut 7,000 jobs by 2017, or about a tenth of its workforce. Shares of Alphabet pushed past Apple in after-hours trading on Monday to become the world's most valuable public company. The owner of Google is poised to officially open higher when the bell rings on Tuesday morning. Its stock spiked after it reported higher profits in sales, fueled by a booming advertising business on desktop and mobile phones. It was a weak ending to a record year for Calgary's WestJet Airlines. The company reported Q4 results that fell short of analyst estimates for earnings and sales. The steep decline in the loonie contributed to a 30% decrease in profits and a $10 million loss attributed to foreign exchange. WestJet said it will increase its share buyback program to 6 million shares, which will surely appease its investors. For the Financial Post, I'm Christina Pellegrini.